to concerts before, you know, that I do like to gab when I'm up here. But my plan tonight was really not to do that. But I was we're waiting for one of the cellists, and you know, I've been doing this for 25 years, and this is the first time this has happened. And here she is. So thank you all for being here and supporting the chorus. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
So those of you who are regular concert goers and observe it might notice the absence of some instruments on stage. We're noticing that we have no librarians, and we have no pupils, and we have lots of extra five trumpets. When's the last time we saw five trumpets on stage for the concert goers? No. So the Stravinsky and the Brahms are two pieces that were differently orchestrated. The next piece, which closes out our first half, is Beethoven, and is more traditionally orchestrated. And so what we need to do now is to take a few minutes and have our instruments clear the stage. Lauren and her crew need to get rid of the pianos and reset our legs so that we can perform Beethoven. So we'll be back in about 5 minutes. You can perhaps look at some program notes or interesting thoughts on the pieces. But this is not intermission.
Thank you. who kindly helped us put on this great concert tonight. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
This didn't sneak up on me. I sort of been counting the years, my back has been feeling the years. But you know, I really wasn't going to make a lot out of this. My 10-year anniversary, there was quite a concert and reception, and I really blame this on our new executive director, Roland, who said, why are we not taking advantage of this milestone year? I said, okay, well, that sounds good to me. I mean, you know, how are we going to, you know, butts in seats, let's do it. I'm really, really grateful. It's been such a wonderful experience to be here. You know, I came fresh out of graduate school and came here on a 3-year contract, and I fell in love with the state, fell in love with a woman who was born and raised here. Our roots are set very deeply, and likely really soon to be up here for 30 or 35 or 40. I think 40 is about all I can take. Thanks everyone.